Please calm down. The music and everything, everything. Said, I went and bought me an outfit today that costed a lot of money today. You know what I mean? Because I figured that Wu-Tang was going to win. I don't know how y'all see it, but when it comes to the children, Wu-Tang is for the children. We teach the children. You know what I mean?
Salute Dave.
Hey, yo, Feeb, you got to kick that old futuristic shit. That shit, they don't even talk no more, Feeb. They don't even talk like you, Daddy. Talk that talk.
When you think
boy.
Of UFO, Feeb, think of top of the line. Sublime rhyme skills, walking in the light of divine. My flow is amphibious. On wet or dry land, I'm a lyricist. Not only cut from that cloth, I'm wearing it, the unheralded. With furious styles, like a single father raising his child. This ain't Compton, but a mad city where the good kids play foul. The foul kids don't be playing around. Who's afraid of a clown? We laugh at things. Upside down, earn my scowl, I wear my crown. My mane hang to the ground. True line with that champion sound. Teach the youth how to stay above ground. I know they listening. Right, hey yo, we giving them that new slang. True thing, do it for the kids like Wu-Tang. Right. Somebody gotta raise the babies. The walking dead got us looking crazy.
Right.
Hey yo, we giving them that new slang. True thing, do it for the kids like Wu-Tang.
Peace to the gods.
Somebody gotta raise the babies. The walking dead got us looking crazy. I simply implement everything that you lack. MC is scared to tell these niggas they whack. Might need them for a verse, all because your popularity lack. Might as well start the work on your back. From the seventh floor, I done seen it all in the world lost track. Plus they made a couple bill off rap. Me and my niggas see an opportunity and you ain't got no choice. Hear my voice or hear my strap. Fear no cap. Wear my badge of honor like I wear my tats. They coming with me where Nirvana is at. I never switch crews, see no type of honor in that. Plus I'm the captain, so I'm donning the cap. We never wore Dawn C, but we clocked 100,000 in trap. He with the Dawn and got niggas by laps. Same way Zorro leave a Z, I call UFO Feeb in these MCs. They all finna know about me. Right. Hey yo, we giving them that new slang. True thing, do it for the kids like Wu-Tang.
Right.
Somebody gotta raise the babies. The walking dead got us looking crazy.
Right.
Hey yo, we giving them that new slang. True thing, do it for the kids like Wu-Tang. Somebody gotta raise the babies. The walking dead got us looking crazy.
You know what type of time we on. This is basic instructions before leaving Earth. You need this. Right. Backpack. Throw on the boards. It's UFO Feeb.
Yeah. You already know. You with the hottest nigga out right now. The podcast game. You already know. Beat the crack. I'm your host. I'm doing it today live. This Thursday with my man UFO Feeb.
Right.
He's so, right now, he's the hottest shit out right now.
What's up?
This dude graces the stages.
Yeah.
I seen him rock with an orchestra.
Uh-huh.
Man, it's not from... For the past 3 years, you've been on my radar.
Thank you, brother. Peace and respect. Thank you for having me, man. For real. It's a blessing.
Track is crazy.
And the EP you got out right now, Bible.
Yes, the basic instructions before leaving Earth available right now on all streaming services. UFO Feeb everywhere.
Word.
You know?
Yeah, and then Higher Enterprise is the squad.
You see it live and in color, you know what I'm saying? The high enterprise. You know?
That's what's up. It's yo, $1 million brand. I ain't gonna front for the past 3 years. I'm quite sure you traveled.
Yeah.
You've been maybe Miami, New York, LA, Canada, but you went to LA.
Yeah.
And when you was out in LA, for these rap cats that don't know, or you know, you've been under a rock somewhere, you know, we've been rocking for years and doing it big.
Tell them.
My man, Be Real.
Tell them,
Cypress Hills. Legendary, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, you know, 420
niggas. Yo, I rocked out, I seen shows, they just the stage, damn, they inspired me.
Right.
And shit. And
shout out to them, they just got the star.
And the Walk of Fame, that was major. They the first Latino.
First Latinos.
I never realized that. I was like, okay, we had Pun, but no, they were as a group. So they did what they did. So.
But Pun don't got a star on the Walk of Fame.
you know, it's political at this point.
That's the first ones.
Yeah.
He's, you know, the first playing hip-hop. The
single.
Word.
Like, word. And,
shout out to them, man.
You did BMU Smoke Box. How was that like?
Yeah, we did Dr. Green Thumb with Be Real. Mm. Oh, man. That was amazing. Shout out to Be Real.
They had like a 69 Chevy or something like that, some throwback.
Yo, he got a whole compound. Like, he got a whole building. Like,
oh, word? So like a nice and thing. They do. That's what they do, Be Real TV. I followed them big.
Yeah.
Yo, brother, when I saw you, once again, I was like, yo, that's fucking dope. We went out there to Power.
We went to, we did a few venues. We did Power 106. We did Dash Radio out in Burbank. That's a nice spot, too. Like you said, we did Be Real.
Did the 420 thing out there.
Yeah, we did, yeah.
Did a few freestyles. Went up there.
Yeah.
Put it on blast.
Yeah.
This is what the guard is about.
Yeah.
You said on one interview, you said Black Rob added the thief part.
Yeah.
How was that? That's where he missed that. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to whoever. I saw the interview. But when I saw that, I heard that. So I said, yo, wait a minute. I want to know why.
I'm from the same building as Rob.
Wagner?
No, I'm from Jeff. Rob is originally from Jeff. You know, if you look at the Life Stories cover, that's my lobby and stuff. So Miss Murray, they all from my building. And he know me since I was off the porch.
Fourth grade since then?
Early.
Word.
He had a relationship with my dad. You know, my dad was out there with him. So he had seen me one day and he just, you know, I ain't never tell nobody I rhyme or nothing. I was, you know. I don't know, I just kept it to myself, and he found out, and he was like, yo, I heard you got a little fever.
Fever. Lingo. That's where you catch the,
You know how they talk, I don't know, a lot of people, you know, when you, these certain kind of cats, they talk, you know, so,
they talk.
So he was like, yo, I heard you got a little fever out here.
That's that frequency, bro.
I was like, oh, I'm lit, it's over. And that was it. I'm Feeb after that. Yeah.
That's what's up. Yo, I was like, yo, you mentioned it. I wasn't saying who it was, but when you said that, he never got into that.
They ain't go deeper. That's all love. Yeah, got it from Rob, man. Shout out to Rob. I seen him in the hood one day, like I said. I see him all the time. I just recently seen him at the Barclays last summer with Crack.
Yeah, and they doing it again this year again. Yeah. I just saw the commercial. They doing shout out to
whole gang of
it's
people.
It's a gang. I don't even know where to begin, bro. They went back. It's like they still got a tour for them, and places like Barclays is allowing that. Commander Square Garden used to do that. So you know, the scenes, you got up shows coming up?
Right now, I'm in the studio heavy every night with Static Selector. I've been working on this new album. I got a joint fully produced by Static. If y'all don't know, he just dropped a joint with Bun B. They recorded
for,
that
for
joint.
For all you rap cats.
They recorded the whole album in 11 hours. Like, mixed, mastered, all like crackers on there.
Yo,
on
I saw you. Was like,
yeah, no, your man wanted me in that picture. I'm low key.
Like,
I'm chilling.
Those are dogs right there.
Like, yo, come here. What you know, you belong here. So,
I ain't going front. I like your stage presence. When I saw the YouTube where you went with a live orchestra.
Yeah,
and
we
the chick next to you, y'all was all in black. I was like, ooh.
Yeah, we did Minton's in Harlem on the west side of Harlem is a jazz club, a jazz and a blues club, a legendary spot.
Mm.
And we performed with the whole live, what was it, like eight-piece band.
It was crazy. Right? Yo, it was dope. Yo, I was like, ooh.
That was my first time, me and them and all. We were rehearsing like an hour or two, like right until showtime, because I had just met them and everybody was practicing the music all week. So when I pulled up, they were ready for me. Like, yo, this is what we doing, this is how it sound. So I just had to kick the rhymes and get the timing right, because performing live with a live band is a whole nother
level. Live is like so
Yeah,
fresh.
The music is like,
you can't mimic that, you can't loop that, Fruit Loops, the Pro Tools.
I had like older ladies, because we were in the jazz club, like we were performing during dinner time and stuff. So they were like people on dates, like older couples on dates.
Right.
Like they were like, oh, I don't even listen to hip hop. You're amazing. Like, oh man, thank you. I had such a good time. Me and my husband ain't been out in 22 years. You know what I'm saying? Like
we
watching and I'm in there, you know what I'm saying? I did Born Free.
Inspired.
You know what I'm saying? So I did Born Free. I had everybody, you know what I'm saying, on the positive Black Panther shit. You know what I'm saying?
I could imagine, man. Them live shows are crazy, man. If you don't know, you can check them out. You got up shows coming up?
Yeah, we got some. Just stay tuned because I'm finalizing some new situations, some bigger venues. We locking them down. And I just got off a few shows. So be pleased. Just follow me on social media, UFO Feeve, and keep in tune, man. We here. We activated.
Yeah, man. That's what's up. Yo, Feeve.
Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Bro, this is what I wanted.
So much,
he came on. This is family, squad. This
anytime. We got to do a joint where it's just,
Yes, sir. We can get epic, man. Yeah, we can get epic. I'll follow you.
I wish you nothing but the best. God bless you, man.
I'll keep seeing the videos.
Yeah.
Everything you put out, man, I'm gonna, always take it.
I got some stuff coming, man. I'm excited. I got some mixed stuff.
I'm a real fan. Like I'm a fan of hip hop, and I'm seeing it, and I can see the growth, from like this to like the crack put up, man.
Thank you so much.
Like I see you. The rhyme is crazy.
Yeah, shout out to Joe Crack the Dawn.
Joe Crack, you know what it is, dog. But you already know. Thanks for coming in. Tuning in. And you catch me on. Do you go on the social media?
UFO FEV.
You already know. On the Fito Crack Show, baby.
Hey, yo, my block is haunted. We got it how you want it. We out here with the fiends till the morning. You ain't on it how we on it. Hey, yo, my block is haunted. We got it how you want it. We out here with the fiends till the morning. You ain't on it how we on
got it.
Ain't on it how we on
soft,
it.
Dog food, whatever.
You ain't on it how.
My building ain't never been clean. I furnished the crib messing with fiends. More than money in my veteran jeans. Catastrophic, try to go against my regime. Fentanyl put the feds on the team. Hey yo, we low now. Live from the showdown where the sun and moon never go down. Everything's up, that's the price if you like it or not. Shouldn't have came here, you trying to get shot. You can remain here, like it or not. Find the vein, how we know it's raw. I write on the spot to show them all. And all my youth practice protocol. They don't move until big UFO is called. The smartest man doesn't know it all. I taught Zoda ball, put my side on the map. 4 a.m. outside and I'm counting on stacks. All the fiends gonna hold me down. They saw me then and they see me now. These straight cops try to fill me down.
Hey, yo, my block is haunted. We got it how you want it. We out here with the fiends till the morning. You ain't on it how we on it. Ain't on it how we on it. Ain't on it how we on it. You ain't on it how we on it. Hey, yo, my block is on it. We got it how you want it. We out here with the fiends till the morning. You ain't on it how we on it. Ain't on it how we on it. Ain't on it how we on it. You ain't on it how we on it.
Talk to him, turn.
Still dealing with them old habits. Different color, low fabric, so lavish. But we so ghetto, dope baggers. Kisses blow at us from them snow addicts. Hit my gun and cold addicts. The fun's under the old mattress. I got alcohol fountains in my home. And mountains of the blow. We accountants on the low. Soul ounces, never sold my soul. Just let them beam up till they eyeballs roll. I got the keys to my safe in my brother's basement. So if you come up on mines, then you gotta break it. Pure madness, seen ratchets through mutilation. Slept on him till he crept on you with a rude awakening. Call me malpractice, I ain't got a lot of patience. Handle violations, beat them pussies up like annihilated. Paper planes to my homies like Rock Nation. Guap chasing legendary Puerto Rocks blazing. Ayo, my block is haunted. We got it how you want it. We out here with the fiends till the morning. You ain't on it how we on it. Ain't on it how we on it. Ain't on it how we on it. You ain't on it how we on it. Hey yo, my block is on it. We got it how you want it. We out here with the fiends till the morning. You ain't on it how we on it. Ain't on it how we on it. Ain't on it how we on it. You ain't on it how we on it.
Yo, go.
FAM. It stands for Pure Heart and Motivation.
Shit. Damn, I got 12 views. Yeah, so we back on. The legendary. My man Ronnie behind the board. I don't know what he's talking about, but he's talking crazy. But that's my man, though. He's learning. This is the Matrix Studio Takeover. I'm your host, Pito Crack. Rap.
I was like, yeah, perfect.
One time, I was doing this thing with this clothing brand. I met this guy right here. I guess it was like, you been home?
Yeah.
You been home when?
I knew you from football days,
that,
man.
But when you came home.
But when I came home, we used to play in Chichamba Park together.
Chichamba Park, play tag,
we used to play there.
Throwback Thursdays. I used to play Bulldog.
Tackle in the grass.
All that shit. We had the dome. Yeah. We had the King Dome and all that.
Yeah.
But I know my man Jose. He's been doing his thing and since like 08. How long you been doing this?
I've been home since 2005. Mm. But I remember we met when I had my clothing store. When I was renting the back half of Eight Ballers.
You had the Uptowns?
Yeah. We had the clothes, the sneakers, the black on black, that.
With the white tag, China.
And then you was working with a different clothing line.
Someone sees me in China.
Yeah.
Gaze. Them breads and all that, the Air Force Ones, the original ones are from back in the days.
Yeah.
The first one that came out. But shout out to Jose, he's here today. My man's pushing his clothing brand. The people are doing it.
I've been doing the clothing brand since like 2008, maybe 2009.
Wait, you should see me to start it.
Yeah. I actually used to be with another clothing brand before, but then I branched off and did my own thing.
Right. Yeah. At one time, you was 30-30 Entertainment.
I still am. Still 30-30 Entertainment. My name is Cripple 30-30. 30-30 stands for infinity. And I'm saying, if anybody knows about the history of the numbers, 30 stands for the infinity. So infinity times infinity means, you know, everlasting. So it's 30.
And if you get a chance, read The Pale White Horse. It's a book, right? That book.
Right.
I forgot to write his name. I'm bad at names. I smoke weed. Mm-hmm. But that's a good book to read.
I read that.
I know what you mean with that 30. Yeah. Shit.
When I was locked up, I read a whole lot of books, man.
The Illuminati.
Art of War.
And then they got that type of fucking.
Yeah.
So you already know, everything. Kid. So tell me about your brand, bro. Like, right, I know you've been pushing this. What, you have 2 for $30?
The concept of the brand is an acronym, right? It stands for Pure Heart of Motivation.
We
pronounce it Pure Heart of Motivation. Right?
And motivation.
We pronounce it like family, like fam, right? The concept behind it is I went through a lot of stuff in my life. You know what I'm saying? I was incarcerated for 13 and a half years from when I was 16 years old. I went and I did an armed robbery and I tried to kill a cop and then I ended up doing my time. I came home.
That's when Giuliani was made?
I don't even remember who was made, honestly.
Was
1992.
Giuliani era?
No, David
Dinkins. Dinkins was 88, 89.
No, that was David.
I don't know. Hit me on the feedback. You out there on live, if you know what year the New York City mayor was, the first black mayor, David Dinkins, what year? Let me know. Hit me up, right, what year?
Well,
but we got Jose.
In 1992, we was doing stick-ups. You know, I was 16 years old, so I went and I did my stick-ups and shit. And I ended up doing time. Mm. You know what I'm saying? I did my time like
Spofford?
A man. Nah, I ain't seen no Spofford. They treated me like an adult. I went to C-74. I was an adolescent of that war, man. For 1992 to 1994. Getting busy against the police, the COs and all of that. That was my thing.
Yeah. I know dudes that went to war with them. Shout out to them OG niggas that went to war with them COs at C-74 and all that.
Yeah, I got a few of my comrades. You know what I'm saying? I got China White, I got Shadow, Wild
Yo,
Dave.
You know what book
I could spit names like all day here.
That conversation we had the other day.
What
was
that?
Your man. He said, yo, Blue Boy, blah, blah, blah. And
oh,
I
Blue
said,
Boy?
The Larry Davis.
Yeah, Blue
said,
Boy
no,
killed,
no, no, no.
Blue Boy
see,
killed
how,
Larry Davis.
That's his, I said, yo, he might be telling the truth. His version, how they see it. But let's see, they market him. You know, they make him bigger than what he is.
Yeah, but honestly.
David Dinkins. Oh, you talking about David Dinkins?
All right.
What year? 92.
Okay.
I know my man.
Okay.
I still fuck with Koch. If Koch was still alive, he would have got
I don't even remember, man. I know I did my time. And then so the whole concept of the clothing brand itself was that I went through a lot of stuff in my life. You know what I'm saying? I came home in 2005. I was 30 years old. You know what I'm saying? From when I got locked up when I was 16. I could have went home after 4.5 years, but of course, you know what I'm saying? When you get in there, you get in shit, right? You know what I'm saying? So I stab niggas up, I cut niggas up, I do whatever I got to do in there to survive, end up doing all my time.
You know what I'm saying?
So I came home. You know what I'm saying? When I came home,
I think at that time, they were still doing documentaries, but it was going straight to DVD. It wasn't what it is now, how they stream it.
Man, listen,
or social media, how we go live to you right now.
Everything was different back then. They didn't even have Metro cards. They had tokens in the subway.
The New York Knicks joint.
Matter of fact, when I first came home in 2005, my cousin said, yo, I'm going to bring you a cell phone. I told the nigga, I said, listen, I ain't got no time to be carrying around no suitcases and shit. You know what I'm saying? I gotta be running around. They said, nah, you're gonna laugh, man. He gave me a little ass cell phone. I said, what the fuck is this? He said, nah, it's a cell phone.
It's a connect.
He said, nigga, that I ain't never even hear no small ass cell phone like that. You know what I'm saying?
Yo.
But the whole concept, like what we was asking about the clothing brand, was that, even though I went through all of that, what ended up happening was that I ended up coming home and I lifted myself up. You know what I'm saying? I ended up getting a nice job. I was getting paid $45,000 a year. I had 5 cars. I was good in my apartment. You know what I'm saying? My daughter was
690?
In a private school. Nah, we don't want to know.
That was before?
And wait, 690?
Yeah.
Nah, I was never living in 690. I never lived in 690. I used to hang out there
before
I got locked up, but I never was living in 690. I mean, there's nothing wrong with living there, but I just wasn't there.
That wasn't your crowd, or
nah?
I was actually in a
private apartment building, but then I had some things happen in my life where, you know, I had a death in the family. My daughter's mom passed away. You know what I'm saying?
I ended up getting with another female. You know, shout out to all the single mothers out there. You know, Sundays, Mother's Day. Shout out to all the mothers in the world.
Right.
Love is love.
So the concept was, you know what I'm saying, I ended up, after I went into my depression, I lost everything. You know what I'm saying? They towed away 5 of my cars. They evicted me from my house. Mm. I just stopped paying rent. I didn't care no more. I was just like, I was in the zone. You know what I'm saying? But because I was able to keep my pure heart and my motivation, I was able to step it up. You know what I'm saying? I was able to get back up on my feet.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So the whole concept is that no matter what they do to you, they can take whatever they want from you, but they can't take that from you. They can't take away your heart. They can't take away your motivation. So that's why I came up with the concept of my logo.
The acronym is dope.
You know what I'm saying?
And who's your target? Who you target? High schoolers or, you know,
I target everybody, man.
Whoever crowds out there. I target everybody, man.
Anybody who could feel that message. You know what I'm saying? Because the idea
is... Now, you got to support small businesses, people.
The idea is, like...
Especially the Latinos that don't got shit.
Right along that line... Along that line is that if you don't know Michael Jordan, you don't know the owner of the Yankees, you don't know nobody, but yeah, y'all always, you know, everybody goes out there and buy their stuff.
I felt that, like, growing up a Yankee fan, I felt that, like, Georgetown embraced me.
But you never met him.
He was like my father. I wish that was my father.
But that's because of his PR, right?
Good dude. Shout out, you know, Mr. P. Georgetown.
That's because of his PR. Because they actually put his name out there so much that you felt that intimacy with him. But in all the reality, you didn't know that man from a hole in the wall.
Shout out to Be Real TV.
But I bet he got mad people's money, you know what I'm saying? Because they went out and they bought his products. They went out to see the games. They did whatever it is. So, you know, you got to support the people that is around you. You know what I'm saying? If you see something fire, then you support them. Why not support
small businesses for Latinos. Yo, I want big up shot. Ron D is behind the board tonight. When he mastered this, it's over. Look out for Ron D. Upcoming shows. Pretty soon we're gonna have a going thing here. We ain't live in the Matrix Studios. Pito Crack Takeover on a Thursday. Thursday, we catching you in the Yoke Thursdays. That's the name of it. We catching you in the Yoke Thursdays. So I got my man Jose here. I got another small business owner. It's owning a tattoo shop. Is owning a business.
Well, he actually linked to me because he's the one that created the logo.
Oh,
you
know so he's saying? A good graphic
he was my
guy.
Designer. Yeah, he was my graphic designer when it came to it.
Logo being crazy.
You know, so you, so, shout out to Skull.
He did my, I ain't gonna front, he did my last promo. It was dope. I saw it, I was like, whoa. He said, yo, next time for me another fat pick. I said, ah, you got it, bro. So, yo, Randy, what's up? We still on? We good? We live in effect. Shout out to Rondy. If you don't know, Rondy's been here already going on 2 weeks. He a general. You know what I'm saying? He wants finance. That's my man behind the boards. It's over. Now that I got my own engineer, we done. You know what I'm saying? We doing things. And, you got a small business. You got a tattoo shop.
No, I don't know. You're online. Yeah, I'm an artist.
You online?
Yeah. You could reach me at Skull's Den, okay. Instagram. And you can see my work there, my current work. Also, I like to design stuff. That's pretty much it. I've been doing this for 27 years.
Any celebrities you ever done tattooing?
Toby Love. You ever heard of Toby Love from Aventura? I tattooed him. Okay. He has a tattoo on his chest, came out in one of the videos and stuff like that. I've been doing this when tattooing was illegal.
He puts other tattoo artists on. He taught them how to do the game.
He's a master at his craft.
So whatever shop he got, because he brought them out.
Everybody study their craft and know their role.
You gotta tell them. You put these people on.
I try to keep it humble.
So they got shops is because of you. Because you put them on.
I tell everybody this. From one to ten, how you rate Peter Crack show? I ask everybody that. They're like, nah, you crazy? 10, Peter Crack. Dude, I always love that. I hope I'm still winning this week.
Well, at least they're saying it like that. They're not saying Pito smoke crack. They're saying Pito crack, right? Yeah. That's good, right?
I got black top five.
So you're getting a top 10 plus 10 right there.
I got it.
So you're getting the top 10 plus 10 right there.
You got a nickel bag in the park. Come on in. But Randy's behind the board. Shout out to him. Can't see behind the light. That's my man. Working with him. Great dude. And, you guys, how y'all met? Y'all met through social media or?
Actually, yeah. Because I was doing an event for Mother's Day some 5-6 years ago.
Yeah.
A big event I had.
A lot of single moms.
Rappers and some singers. And I met him because they was doing the clothing stuff. So I wanted to throw him in the mix, you know, so he could sell his hats and stuff like that, whatever he was selling at the time. Mm-hmm. Then I had some other cat selling food. I made this big, major event for Mother's Day. And, you know, tattoos on sale as well.
So and you online, no address, no nothing?
No address. You can find me online, and I can give you the information.
You got a good following, people follow you. A lot of tattoo artists, not fans, but artists. There's a difference.
Well,
there's a difference between being a tattoo artist and a tattoo fan. People don't get...
Well, I like to consider myself a tattooer, tattooist. There's too many artists out there, and they can't live up to the name to artists. So, I like to separate myself from everything
else. Right. But you're a master at your craft, because you probably have understudies.
My mentality is think outside the box.
I used to do graffiti. My tag was great. I used to tag on the wall, great. G-R-A-Y. But everybody got to cry.
Yeah. But his shit is fire. Look,
I used to try to do graffiti.
Go online,
go on his Instagram. Look at his work. You don't have to give it a like. Look at it. That's all.
Did this. Check it out. He did that. He did this.
This one's a cover up. There was something else on
and there was and there was some whack ass thing under it, and he covered it.
Yeah.
But I still got my mom's.
You know what I'm saying? So that's why I'm telling you that he put other tattoo artists on. He even put them in the game. You know he ain't gonna sell himself like that. But I can do it because what he said, I'm not only the hair club president, but I'm also a client, right? Yeah. I'm also a client. You know what I'm saying?
And that's how we pretty much met while I was doing his tattoos. He's shooting ideas at me and stuff like that. And I'm like, dude, I like to freaking design. So, you know, let's do something.
Yo, but check it out.
Sure enough, here it is.
Yeah, check it out. I'm going to let people know, you know, I got a lot of, you know, people out there. You know, I let them know Schools Den, you know, go at Schools Den, you know, Instagram. You know, they want work done, they could DM you.
Yeah.
You know, now life is so simple with social media, you know what I'm saying, from home or from a point anywhere. I could conduct business or, you know, be about something. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, we support small businesses, especially Latinos, you know what I mean? So what we're trying to do here is to inspire, you know what I'm saying? You know, you might see the hip-hop show, this, that, and the third, but what we do here is try to inspire. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So this finished, and I'm done for the live. I don't know. I said I'm done. But I had a great live. I got my man Jose here. Where are you going? You're
going to find me. I got like 10 Instagram pages, man. Listen, you know what I'm saying? But my name is Cripple 3030. You could Google me. You know what I'm saying? I'm an actor. Besides being an actor, I got my own TV show.
I see that.
I got my own TV show called Back Talk of Cripple 3030. Comes on Channel 68, Channel 34, in the Bronx. And I'm saying Monday nights, 10 p.m. Besides that, I got my hats. You can hit me up at Fam Life Clothing. You hit me up at Cripple 30. And you Google me, Cripple 3030. I come out everywhere. Ain't no other Cripple 3030 out there.
I know. She ain't hit.
Shout out to Nicole. Nicole was my co-host when
right
I had my show up here.
And she's working at Yankee Stadium tonight?
Yeah, she's at Yankee Stadium, putting it in. Yeah. Shout it out to Nicole. Mm-hmm. If it wasn't for my wife, I don't think I'd have any show running or nothing right now. But she was my
the boss.
She was my only guest when I first started.
That's his anchor right there.
Word up.
Yeah, that's she, the boss.
Like,
that's
there
the
was
boss.
Times I was only talking to the camera right here in DSN when I had my show over here.
Yeah. I know you.
My logo's still here. Look, my logo's still right there. Back Talk with Cripple 3030.
I designed that too.
And he designed that too.
I'm new to the game. I'm going on 4 years now doing it. You know. I had to recruit Randy because remember that thing I sent out? I said, yo, I can't do this by myself. I need a team management.
But that's how you do it, you know what I'm saying?
And, you know, my girlfriend was like, oh, then what are you going to do, get a secretary? I said, no. It's man's shit. And my shit got man's little storage.
But that's how you do it. You kick in the door, and then you bring your team, right?
What I got. You. My man, thanks to Chi Ali right here, Chi Banks, my man right there. He's going to be on next. You know, he's been with me since the old Success. Mm. Shout out to Success Closing. Shout out to Whitetail. Shout out to every Bronx brand, whatever you do it, you know, fuck it, you know, whoever where, you know,
zone support, closing. Support, man.
You know what I'm saying? Look, you gotta support small businesses, especially Latinos.
You gotta support Latinos.
Let's help each other out, man. I might not have it today. I might have it tomorrow. Today I got a budget. Today I don't. You know, sometimes it takes 4 years to get a budget back. I say I have to wait 10 years for a budget. I said, Papa, what are you waiting for? No, that they get fucked that. Fuck that. Well, you were watching everybody make money. Everybody eating except you. Yeah, so thanks for stopping by. Then. It's always a pleasure talking to you. I got more questions, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, how you guys met or whatever. And I ask you from 1 to 10, you know, beat the crap. How you rate it?
We giving you a 10 plus 10, man. I told you that.
See, every time you come up in the cut, you're going to give it a 10. And that's where I'm going to be. I'm going to be that dirty dope bag.
And you used to tackle my team all over the grass. And still, I give you the 10 plus 10.
I was fat. I was fat. Big. I looked like Bolo.
Yeah,
because you used to. Bolo from Bruce Lee?
Yeah.
Bolo.
Yeah, he used to put fear in our team. But that's cool because it was all out of love. And I said we used to be all over Chichamba Park, come back with the mad grass burns all over your body because you play tackle on the grass.
Yo, and when
shit.
You see yourself from a year from now, because you know how shit changes. Mm-hmm. Today you're here, tomorrow you're gone.
I'm gonna be a star. I'm a star actor, man. I'm already doing acting.
I think you're gonna land a role in one of the next ones, bro.
But I've already done a few things. I did Blue Bloods. I did Orange Is the New Black. I was in Power.
I see one that used a construction worker.
I was in Dream.
Airplane nigga, construction worker. The plane dude, you know
That new shit with Benicio del Toro.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I was in Escape at Dannemora. I was in on Showtime in a miniseries.
Yeah, I seen that.
Yeah. I did a few things.
At nighttime, I'll be chilling. I stole from Oh, Pito, stop watching TV. My son, oh, Dad, you watch too much TV. I screw up with everything. Yeah, that's how man. I be. You know what I'm saying? So.
But that's why I see myself. Yeah.
How about you doing now? Chilling, doing more tattoos?
Doing more tattoos, right. Giving these young bucks a run for their money. You know
what
I'm saying?
Yeah, that's right,
I mean, I'm doing it till I die. So God says it's a wrap.
So, yo, up next, I got two youngins. You know what I'm saying? Some rap shit won't happen right now. My man, Short Fuse. Oh, he done? Nah, but you rock out, nigga. You got mad time.
Pronto llegará el día de mi suerte, te lo juro por mi gente, te juro que un día llegará. And we won't stop, we always do, we make it, even though you play it, we still made it to the top.
Gonna rock puro, dame nudo, no I'm not the one that said he juro. Don't know if I got a gun, it's fun from the X side of things, but getting some of my rings, everything at one I get, but I being it's mine, I shine like money that sound like Biggie. Fuck around my town, boogie down my city, come around, get pound, do the crown, no pity, watch the sound, 4 pound, 20 round million, get smacked silly, for coming out your mug, I'm known for bouncing thugs, from the tunnel to the salsa clubs, don't matter, put the chrome to your platter, splatter your abs, have you pissing in the plastic bag, that's a drag, now you abnormal, but make me grab the rumble, and put some motherfucking sad on you, the night is young and I'm already fighting, hiding my gun, promoted bugging, screaming, who the fuck invited pun? One beside the dawn, live long, get your party on. Don't let the liquor fool you, cause I'll stick it to you. Something sharp to the heart, or something big to move you. The desert or the shoddy, whatever, you the body that chose to be the dumb nigga at the party. Too much Bacardi, started speaking dumb. Then you try to snuff Joe, must have been Puerto Rican rum. That's the hardcore, to use a sophomore. Takes years to earn a pair of Trevor Squad balls. So get lost to take one, bones I break them, pigs are bacon. So get fried if they come. You see that? I'm like G-Rap, Pac, Master P, all bought up with a twist, I'm Mark Anthony. Recognize me, I'm the one cocking the auto. Tony Sunshine, please, cante el coro.
Pronto llegará el día de mi suerte. Te lo juro por mi gente. Te juro que un día llegará. And we won't stop. We always do. We make it. Even though you play it, we still made it to the top.
It ain't over.
I thought you were like the beat.
Te digo que no se ha acabado.
Take the bus like Torrin, she be curving all the locals, must like foreigns. And this is when I had the Martin, I was just like Lawrence. So what's up?
Dark windows on the Aston. Who else pull a big daddy up on Mother Gaston? I'm like, how long it's hard to get roll lasting? She said, I don't know, it depends on who's asking. Look, I'm young OG, but you can call me Yogi. You say I real I am, but when you do it sound bogey. So why don't you get to know me? I remind you of the homie and make you forget about everybody that's before me. She said, I hope so, cause the mother niggas flow be. Had me getting hurt all the time, I'm like Kobe. So I be with Adobe, MIA like Sobe. All these niggas tryna hit it, even bitches on a low B. Brooklyn like Nas, son, Harlem like Yobi. It's wet like the ocean well, thick like Moby. We need to stick together, real ones click together. Since we both get into it, we can hit that lick together. Get that money, you just need a real one, one dime.
Get that money.
Stack up to a million, one dime. Back up in the building, one dime. Shout out to the real ones, one dime. See, you might have had some, but you need a real one. You might have had some, but you need a real one. You might have had some, but you need a real one. Said you might have had some, but you need a real one. Funny how money changes situation. Real one come through, make a situation. When you work for me, it come with vacation. Trip to LA just to hit crustaceans. Everybody eats, had to grab with the noodles. Too busy doing me to be mad at what you do. The big dogs is out, better grab up your poodles. Don't let me work the magic, cause Fab got that voodoo. Look, Fab got that voodoo, yeah, Fab got that voodoo. Stick the pin in your dog, stab up your boo-boo. She might have had some, but she need a real one. Man, she a bad one, realest in the building. And I'm a bad boy, I diddy bop on Biggie Block. Bad bitches can't really rock with any thot. Got a ball, we really jocks up in the spot. And so Brooklyn, I'm in it rock on any block.
They're out there. You're listening to DSN The Matrix Studios, the number one network in America. You're listening to DSN The Matrix Studios, the number one network in America.
Through it all, man. Blood, sweat, and tears. Niggas is dead and shit. What the fuck else could happen, yo? I don't think much more, son. Remember, yo. Yeah, seen it all and been through it all, yo. That's how niggas know right now, yo. The mother for real, for real.
Queen B, baby.
That's it, the truth.
Lil' Kim.
Yo.
Blowing niggas with rusty ass German things. Giving the double as I motherfucking claim the fame. Throwing your wetsuit when it rains and pours and all. Hit them with the fall, don't even know them from a hole in the wall. Get at me, niggas wanna clap me. Snitches wanna rap me, put it right where they back be. Keep my guns close to me, enemies even closer. Sending kites with the Motorolas, yo. Give them the cold shoulder with a hollow tip to match. Bad apple out of the bat, obsessed with gas. Since a little dude, eating niggas full buck 50s. Niggas could kill me, but they coming with me. How about that? Send the queen bee to attack. Only your fly bitch like that could leave him relax. Rock him to sleep, make him think the drama is dead. Yo, I smile up in your face, though I'm plotting instead.
Yo, it's the real shit, shit to make you feel shit. Lump him in the club, shit. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough. Yo, it's the real shit, shit to make you feel shit. Lump him in the club, shit. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough. Hot damn hole, here we go again. Light as a rock, bitch, hard as a cop, bitch. This shit not for blocks, through hard tops in the parking lots where my nigga rock, like the spark a lot. My Brooklyn style speak for itself, like a wrestler, another notch under my belt. The embezzler, chrome treasurer, the UNO competitor. I'm 10 steps ahead of ya, I'm a leader, y'all on some following shit. Coming in this game on some modeling shit. bitch a suck cock just to get to the top. I put 100% in every line I drop. It's the Q to the B with the M O B B. Queensbridge, Brooklyn, and we D double E P. What? Y'all wish I lived a life I lived. And yo, Prodigy, tell them what this is, done. Yo, it's the real shit, shit to make you feel shit. Lump them in the club, shit. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough. Yo, it's the real shit, shit to make you feel shit. Lump them in the club, shit. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough.
I can never get enough of it. Yo, that's my shit. I need that shit to boost my adrenaline. You rock that shit, that real life shit. Makes bitches wanna thug it. Makes the projects love it. We come through like fuck it. Yo, want problems, pursue it. Let's do it. Infamous small bosses. Check out the portrait at the round table. My thun speaking with his twin ghosts. It's gangsta how we rock. While you watch, attracted to our style. This is how we get down. With big jewelry and big guns. We get busy, it get grisly. Beat niggas bloody, twist niggas frontin'. Get to running. For the men's get to dumpin'. The fans get to thumpin'. MOBB got the whole spot jumpin'. When my niggas step in the place, damn, you gotta love it.
The real shit, shit to make you feel shit. Lump them in the club, shit. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough. Yo, it's the real shit, shit to make you feel shit. Lump them in the club, shit. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough.
It's the real. Real baby, hip hop, hip hop, hip hop.
Yo, what up, what up? Thank you for coming back. You already know, it's the Wonderful Kid, chilling like a villain. Got my man, she live in the motherfucking building.
Yeah, you already know that.
That's what's up. My man, she live, and my man, who?
Yo, you already know, so good to go to the
I wanna let y'all shout out your social media, where we can find you at, where we can see
catch
you at, where the kid at.
Catch
like,
me all over the platform, you heard?
You got a mixtape?
All over, baby.
You got a mixtape?
Nah, we dropping our singles on Time Story right now. Right now, I got other singles. We working right now. Up, you know what I mean? We working right now. We got a single on all platforms called Switch Up. We'll check it out, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Catch it all over. I mean, we're just working right now, you know what I mean? That's what we're doing right now, just working right now.
Fact.
You know what I'm saying? We here live in the cut.
In the cut.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Rondi, he in the building. You know what I mean? Matrix Studio takeover, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, y'all already know.
Yo, hey.
Let's get it.
Yo, what up, bro? Chilling like a villain. Nah, come through. I be chilling, yo. We just get smoked out or something. Alright, that's what's up. That's what's up. Shout out to Joey. If you follow Joey, stay scheming, right? Instagram? That's what's up. So she got bank. What we gonna try to do, Ronnie, we gonna get together like they gonna do it. We're gonna do a freestyle. Y'all wanna do acapella freestyle? Anybody y'all wanna shout out before y'all freestyle?
Shout out to all the real niggas in the VX, know what I mean?
C76,
you know what I mean? Everybody out
here. We on the same page over here.
Crazy movie with short fuse.
Let's get it. Throw them beats on, man. Let's go.
You throw a beat on that.
We gonna have T-Lock. Which one, that song? You wanna hear that song?
Yes.
All right, cool. That song, which one? I like that. The Lil Wayne joint.
It's called Switch Up.
Which, you know.
Now the Switch, we got
that Switchy one.
I know you're talking about pistol on my side.
Yeah, that's dope.
We got Switch up though.
Okay. Yeah,
joint. So throw that on, we're going to flip that.
Shout out to Ron. You know what I'm saying? Yo, as far as questions,
why you had to switch on me? How you gonna switch on me?
I thought in advance that there was a chance of future you and me. Why you had to switch on me? How you gonna switch on me? I thought in advance that there was a chance of future you and me. Yeah. You left me here, girl, all alone. You left me here, girl, all alone. Never thought you would do such a thing. Now I feel I wasted time, what a shame, yeah. Now I feel I wasted time, what a shame, yeah. On you, but you're gonna miss me being there, putting up with you. I didn't really care for you, but now when the cabin is through, you fucked it up, pushed me away. Now I'm blown with you. Switched up my attitude, heart just got colder. Shoulder in the streets, out in the X, chip on both shoulders. I might have been worth missing you, really meant nothing to you. You suddenly changed, now acting strange, no more fucking with you. Suddenly changed, now acting strange, I'm all fucking with you. Yeah, yeah. Why you had to switch on me? How you gonna switch on me? I thought in advance that there was a chance of future you and me. Why you had to switch on me? How you gonna switch on me? I thought in advance that there was a chance of future you and me. Yeah, you left me here, girl, all alone. Such a thing. Now I feel I wasted time, what a shame, yeah. Now I feel I wasted time, what a shame, yeah. Got me fucked up, think I wasted my time. Tryna fix something that wouldn't combine. So I'ma do what I do and move along. Continue with my prime no more. Showing how much I love you no more. How I care. All that shit is just a memory that shedded all my tears. Yeah, I'm moving on the same way you tell me I should do. But forgetting you is one thing that I can't do. And nothing but that sweet butter love for you. You're gonna regret letting me go. The things I've done for you. I'm giving up. Fuck the bullshit, I'ma level up. Taking my weed and I'm rolling up. No longer gonna give a fuck. Yeah, yeah. I'm done with all the bullshit that you put me through. Thinking about it, I still can't believe you. Switch on me. How you gonna switch on me? I thought in advance that there was a chance of future you and me. Why you had to switch on me? How you gonna switch on me? I thought in advance that there was a chance of future you and me, yeah. You left me here, girl, all alone. You left me here, girl, all alone. Never thought you would do such a thing. Now I feel I wasted time, what a shame, yeah. Now I feel I wasted time, what a shame, yeah.
shaking my head like I can't believe this. How she gonna take my kindness for some fucking weakness? I'm a good man, got a good heart, that's what the people say. But when I told her that, she said, sure, nigga, you're okay. Didn't wanna believe me, see everything I see out of my mouth without a doubt. No, she doesn't ever believe me, that's cool. You don't have to if you don't want to. To her, let's work this out for our girls. But she said she didn't want to, rather just have me there. Besides for the kids, no sex, no love at all. What type of shit is this? I ain't with that, how could I continue this? Let this be, when at the end of all this, he's just using me. Told her straight from the get-go that I'm no pendejo. To treat me the way you do it, look, ma, that's not bueno, bueno. I don't deserve none of this bullshit. See, I ain't lying about nothing, speaking that true shit. To me, it's crazy and no stupid. How could somebody like you just wanna go ahead and just do this?
Do this.
To me, it's crazy and no stupid. How could somebody like you just wanna go do this? Fuse.
They take my kindness for weakness, still coming out strong. Still coming out strong. Still coming out.
Cut with Beat the Crap, another episode, Throwback Thursdays. I got my spitters here. They've been with me since success.
Day one, nigga.
Day one. So we got Chi Live, Short Fuse.
Yeah.
I already know.
So I think I wanna hear you rap.
He's telling me,
yo, I got bars. I'm about to get your bars on, nigga. I'm like, don't worry, I got like 1,000 things running around me, like the whole world, but I'm still in it. You, I'm like, yo, get bars, alright? I always tell you, write your bars. Short Fuse, you be putting out work?
Yeah, I've been working on me. Just chilling on me right now. Monday, we're gonna have a performance going on me. Mm-hmm. Downtown Manhattan on me.
Okay, what? One of them $10 joints? $10?
Yeah, just working on me. Just trying to perform, put out music out there, just be live, know me.
When is it? It's on Tuesday?
Monday,
yeah, those are industry nights. Shout out to industry night Mondays.
We out there.
Everybody who participates on Monday night. Pushing all these artists,
just to
Monday night
door,
industry,
just heard,
shout out to y'all.
We going crazy, we going thirsty, just want to be heard. And being just
that's
like
what's up, that's what's up, that's what's up. Yo, I'm feeling, I ain't going to front. When you pick up these beats, you go through your YouTube, you pick a beat.
We got beats. Shout out to my man Elec on the beats, on me. I got my beat making on me that makes beats. So
shout out to Rondi. That's my nigga Rondi, he got beats, you know that.
You going to see Rondi?
He's going to be major here. 2019, give it 2020, 2021. Rondi's gonna be the fucking man here. Yeah, that's the Rondi. This is a takeover. He came on this side. He used to be up there, now he's done here. But check it out. You're gonna rap for us, guys. I
stand up, know me? So
we doing this without a beat or with a beat?
Nah, we throwing beats on. Let's throw this, man. Yeah, I hear you. All
right, everybody standing up now. Everybody wanna stand up.
You gotta stand up on some BX shit.
Let's get it, yo.
All my niggas on the X always been a fucking rebel. Mm. Y'all already know, nigga, I cause fucking trouble.
Yeah.
On my life, still with that bass shit. I don't give a fuck, I got no time for that hate shit. Niggas be talking, Short Fuse stay often walking. I don't give a fuck, put you in the car.
Okay.
That quick fast, I got no time for no bitch ass. Mom, last or snitch ass. We on live, I do a
diamond.
Short Fuse, that's right, nigga, I'm surviving, nigga.
Yeah.
Doing what I gotta do and stay striving, nigga. To the top of the goal, but nigga, we stay striving.
Yo, feel like I could be the best that did it. Travel all the time, never stress the pivot. The streets been cold, something reckless in it. Got a gun, Corona, I roll with something extra in it.
Yeah.
Just as I prepared for the conflict, it's in my conscience. Strapped with armor and bomb shit.
Right.
How you gon' ride with no V? They compare me to Osama, how I'm low-key.
key. That's how I pro speak, liquor bitches and no sleep.
None.
A baby born with a gift, God chose me.
That's right.
Poetry in the passage, you know the flow deep. You can't be ducking the casket, roll from the
key police. Back in the building.
Not even social media control peace.
No,
I'm something godlike, not even can the Pope reach.
We before going to pops back,
need a few more joints. Pyramids back in Egypt, I'm two on point. Brain sharp, the pen got a mind of its own. Father of the garden, seeds in my property's grown. Trip on my shoulder, I came from a dominant home. Lick a shot, hater, and you can slide on the chrome. I'm the same without clout, I ain't checking for views or big dog. I do what a center do true. They treat me like Shaq, I'm making general moves. Big if it's mine, that's something light, man.
She live banks, baby, in the fucking building. In the cut, another burner. She live banks. Yo, you think Ross is gonna let us sample that?
In the building, y'all already know what the feeling. A villain, a black nigga up in the killing. Y'all already know DMT in the building. Let's get it straight, I'm on the platform, nigga, let's get it,
Cat, what up, Cat?
Let's get it. Two. Nigga never hate it, Nigga stay, me so underrated. Fuck around, nigga, nigga faded. Niggas gon' be mad when I'm fucking making. I'm moving on the drop shit. Do a shot shit. I don't give a fuck, man. Nigga know I'm on the rock shit. Niggas be mad cause the way that I'm going. Niggas be cooking this shit how I'm flowing. BX, nigga, that's how I'm repping. Y'all already know I'm hitting that to the top. And that guarantee, nigga, never gonna stop. Don't walk guarantee, nigga, don't pop.
Yeah,
Body gon' get dropped, nigga. You can never save you slot, nigga. I'm all over, nigga. I don't told you, nigga. I'm all fucking over, nigga. Niggas stay lying. I don't give a fuck, and niggas know you ain't dying. Fucking with a show, nigga. Know the L1 stay chill, nigga. I'm gonna keep it chill, nigga. Always, nigga, stay high, nigga. I'm here, nigga, with my shit lie, nigga.
Soft fusion, so
real, nigga. That's right. Let him know how he feels, nigga.
Yeah, fucking with your boy, nigga. I be outie up in this
toy, nigga.
Fuck around. I was the OG ever since I was a little boy, nigga. Yeah, Philly Shell, nigga. I'm something like a toy, nigga. I'm a beast you can't avoid, nigga. Yeah, she live, pour a little liquor. Get a little twisted. Yeah, my life is exquisite. Yeah, my flow so gifted. Yeah. Christmas.
I'm the kid.
This is my present, nigga. I use my mind as a weapon, nigga. I treat life like a blessing, nigga. Yeah, Mr. Freestyle off the dome. I'm comfortable, I'm chillin' like I'm fucking home. Yeah, they know my name, yeah, I'm fucking known. What's the key flex, nigga? Never is reflex, never is
stress.
Bitch, I need the reason, I need the sex. Something motherfucking life, shit.
All of my niggas in space fucking gunner, nigga. I put out the X, never fucking running, nigga. All my niggas is never frontin', nigga. Who wants frontin', nigga? Nigga, no pretending. I don't give a fuck what you say, you know where we headin'. That's right, you know where we headin'. Switch the beat, nigga. Came with it. Low key, way with it.
Nigga, you know me. They know she lies, stay low key. Yeah, nigga, I'm in the fucking beat. And I'm on the highway. Living life like it's Friday. Fuck it, it's time to get high and get paid. Fuck it, she lies, time to get laid. I never was a slave.
Yo, that's that dirty, dirty,
get it,
dirty.
Never was a slave. I got guns like a motherfucking parade. You can say it in my face if you really mean it. Shorty deceiving. Half Dominican, half Puerto Rican. I do it cause a nigga got a reason. Yeah, it's time to tell my story, nigga. Yeah, I ball out, I'm Robert Ory, nigga. It's all for the glory, nigga. This my motherfucking lane, though.
In the cup,
can't stop me, I'm a train hoe.
And a nigga put a bang. Chain though. Yeah, yeah, you know the name though.
Got my fuck man, with my fusion no bill.
Thomas is bomb with it. Y'all already know, nigga, I'm on time with it. I'm all about that fucking crime with it. BX, nigga, you know I'm on my prime with it. 35 and live alive, nigga. Y'all already know, nigga, it's suicide, nigga. Do or die, nigga, with the 4-5 pivot. Y'all already know, nigga, I'm on my shit, straight living, Nigga, I'm out here, straight to fucking get it. Fuck quitting, man. Y'all niggas know me, I never shittin' fan. Never have to. And they would fuck a wrong move, I would stab you. Y'all already know my gratitude. My main move. Y'all already know my attitude. Stay on top, never gon' settle. And I don't give a fuck, nigga. BX, nigga, always that rep.
Yeah, I said a BX, nigga. I'm on my shit again. Oh, I need the crowd to listen, man. Yeah, cause I got something to say. Yeah, got something to say. And I'ma say it real twice, cause I mean it. You already know I'm the meanest. Come through, I'm the toughest, and I'm cleanest. And the coolest, nigga. You already know. I ain't even fooling with you. Cause I might go in a car with a nigga I got beef with. Then I gotta pull out the razor fast. You already know. Niggas get high. Just to get by though. Fuck it, I feel like I won a lotto. A young nigga with the high lows.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Right.
Live in the Matrix Studio.
Yeah, they know
we at. Sean
Fuse,
what's up? You got an extra 8? Mm. That's that wave. Remember that wave?
Let's get it.
That summer money.
What's up? Cause I ride for my niggas. Yeah, I ride, nigga. No ride for my niggas.
Okay.
It's do or die, suicide with my niggas.
Okay.
Catch a slick one, get the vibe with my niggas.
Okay.
No pretending, nigga, shit is straight 100, nigga.
Okay.
In no ways, I always been a fucking blunt, nigga.
Okay.
Never the type to out here be fucking funny, nigga.
Okay.
Beef with eye, no lie, niggas don't want it, nigga. Cause I'm on it, nigga, but the type to never front it. And I'm telling y'all niggas for real, y'all don't really want it. I'm out here up in the motherfucking X. And I don't need jewelry just to fucking flex.
Nah.
Oh yeah, she telling me she like the sex.
Word.
The way I bent it over, I told you it's all over. I don't give a fuck, nigga, ain't the type to be a doja. Huh, nigga, that's right, I compose her. She like the way that I'm stroking it. And that's right, the way she poking it. Bend it back, arching. I don't give a fuck, and nigga told her, calm down, baby girl, I beg your pardon.
Yeah. I said these niggas stay scheming.
She banks, she live banks.
Yeah.
Get it, banks.
I said these niggas stay scheming. Around, I'm a nightmare and they dreaming.
Get him.
Yeah, I bury these niggas fast.
Fast.
On a highway, nigga, race.
Race.
Put a nigga in his fucking place. If he ever did, try to come for my place.
That's right.
Yeah, I'm on the highway.
Highway.
On the I-8. Cruising down, nigga. A buck 30, nigga. Niggas ain't worthy, nigga.
Worthy,
pass
nigga.
Like motherfucking magic ain't worthy, nigga. Niggas ain't worthy, nigga. Do niggas dirty, nigga. Yeah, do you hear me? Nah, did you hear me, nigga? Niggas acting scurry, nigga. Shoot
she
like Curry,
banks,
nigga.
Baby.
Yeah, that's a dirty nigga.
Yeah, no way I'm falling back. Telling y'all niggas that me, I'm out here with Rito crack. We up out here in the cut. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. Boom, we'll get you touched. That spider will get you touched. But niggas ain't the game with it. I told y'all nigga, I'm out here straight with it. I straight live it. And every day I'm doubt it, nigga. I don't give a fuck. So if you can't doubt it, nigga. Huh? Money, nigga, that's why I'm chasing, nigga. And I don't give a fuck your life, I stay racing, nigga. That's right off the pavement, nigga, that's the quick fast. And I ain't got no time for you fucking bitch ass.
Nah.
Yo!
Yeah, short fuse in the motherfucking building with
yeah.
That high
eight.
You already know, short fuse, Chila Banks,
bitch,
in
nigga.
The cut,
Beat
the
running
behind
nigga.
The motherfucking board. Shout out to Randy.
Play one
so
more,
what
man.
We
I
need,
want,
the
I want
Matrix
more
Studio.
Put some beats on.
Stay tuned, coming back for more. You already know, in the Cup Podcast. Yo, where you catch you at?
We
live
on
Instagram.
Underscore pretty boy, underscore AMOR.
All right.
That's what I do.
All right, cool. So we in the cut. Live for the fact.
I got to switch the freestyle,
ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, with a style so mean, Waller. Nigga say stay wildin'.
We're going to close it out with this one.
06 time in the island. It's so fused, nigga. Can't feel fused, nigga. Tell your dad, dude, nigga. Don't confuse, nigga. I'm on my pavement, nigga. No refacing. Y'all already know. I already told y'all that money chasing.
Yo. Different view, we're not in the same coast.
Same coast.
Different wave, we're not in the same boat.
Same
the
boat.
Best teacher come from whoever take notes.
Uh-huh.
You do dirt, you get dirt, just lay low.
Uh-huh.
Everybody got their hand out when it's payroll. Lawyer, how I'm touching the paper. Nigga, case closed.
Uh-huh.
And it's case of rose. I be drinking till I don't know where the day go. I pray so, I be working on my sanity. Different energy, other spirits couldn't channel me. They try to slander me, apparently they couldn't handle me. Got a handy key, I'm the engine in New York, keep the car running. Gotta watch the rear view just to park something. Where I'm from and take a ice grill just to start something.
Huh?
Think about nothing, scared your heart pumping. Don't fear nothing, I'm standing with God coming.
Right.
Came from a long road, cracked streets and lost souls. Writing with the acid hand, nearly burned my torso. Your style is borrowed, if it's beef I roll with arms, I'm Goro. I done cut through the sunlight. I'm out of here, man.
Fuck. Get him. Y'all already know what it is. Y'all here, DX on Fuse. Eli.